Do you guys remember when Maya Rudolph, Tina Fey, and Amy Poehler opened the 2019 Oscars with this monologue?
Please welcome Tina Fey, Maya Rudolph, and Amy Poehler.
Good evening, and welcome to the 1 millionth Academy Awards. We are not your hosts, but we're going to stand here a little too long so that the people who get USA Today tomorrow will think that we hosted.
That's great. That's great. So just a quick update for everybody in case you're confused. There is no host tonight. There won't be a popular movie category, and Mexico is not paying for the wall.